Hi, my name is Dimitri. I'm a Notion coach and productivity coach, and that was a lot to say in a sentence. But what isn't going to be a lot to say in a sentence is how easy these tips I'm going to teach you in Notion are. That was so not well put together. Let's get to the video. Here's some Notion tips you have to try. So let's say tip one, you have a new database, right? We got this slash database. I'm just making a new page. Are you familiar with the file property? Have you ever used it? Right? Yeah. You got this guy, right? I'm going to go into an off-screen place and grab a picture. Here's my buddy Chance, right? You got this picture right here. What I'm going to do, first of all, I'm going to drag this picture onto this page, right? Ooh, spicy. That's cool. Now let's say I took the view original here. Okay, this is a link, right? Let's paste this link in here. You can embed an image from this link and paste it around just like that. But also what I can do if I upload this file is pretty unique. So this is here and that's cool. But let's say I wanted to take the Photoshop file of this. All right, we'll see that this pops in here and then this, if we drag it in here, pops in here. Okay, what we got here is this. Did you know that you can rename these? A lot of people didn't know that, I bet. This is not an accurately named file, but maybe somebody uploaded it and you're like, this isn't the actual thing. Chance looking stoic.psd is a more accurate one for that. You can actually right click on this and rename this as well. Chance looking stoic.psd. And then here's another example of something that many people probably don't know that you can do. So let's say I have two databases and then I'm going to do example database one. This is going to be example database two. This is going to be a tasks database, task one. I'm going to make another task. I'll task two action, put a date. Okay. Now that's going to be a project database. Let's do project. Okay. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to showcase to you how we show this one. This is one date property. This is another date property. Let's say we work with a relation between these two. Let's do relation, and it's going to go to example database two. It's going to do a relation here. Let's connect this project to task one and task two. What a lot of people don't know that you can do is, let's say I make a rollup. So it's going to be earliest date. So basically what I'm taking here is I'm taking from example database two, the date. And then in calculate, you actually have a lot of different options in rollup, which people don't usually know. Earliest date, okay? So this is that. But what if I wanna get the latest date? I can quickly click on this property, press duplicate, rather than adding another rollup, because at least this stays to the same relation. And then you can go edit and then change it to latest date. Or if I wanted to pick another property, could grab it. So let's say I change the name to latest date and I wanted to grab the tags from the other database. I just press duplicate and grab task tags by doing this and doing tags. And let's say I added a tag to this. Hi there, this is a tag. It'll roll up right there. I can't spell. Now this is something that a lot of people don't know as well. Let's say you want to make a lot of properties in a select property. Make it in this way instead of the other way. Never make it like this. So let's say I do select. Never make it like this is one, because then you have to keep clicking, this is two, and you have to keep clicking, this is three. What you can do is you can press this, press edit property, and then do this, bada bing. And notice I pressed enter and it went to the next one. Bada boom, bada bow. That's a much better way to do it. This is the same thing for something like a status property as well. I'd really recommend that you change this here, because then it does the next thing. Like for example, I can just quickly do this, press this guy and go archive and then go waiting on. I can just drag these bad boys to where they need to be and change the colors as well. If you like these quick hitting tips, make sure to check out my Notion consulting services. I am much more well-versed than the way that I make myself appear in these mildly comedic productivity videos. Also, check out this video on how to improve your productivity even more. I mean, what do you have to lose? You have nothing. You have nothing to lose. Nothing.